Ken Kane, double the advantage from Edinburgh. He winds up, and it's saved! Another penalty stop for Bernd Schipmann. And that'll spark some hope for the Mingos.